This one, he remembered, he actually played for the Prince Imperial's Quadrille at Muckleford, Ottery's Barn, about 1956. One was for the third figure of the first set. And another one, again from McGlashan. This was the first figure of the Royal Irish, which Harry would use for the Alberts or the Lancers or whatever.